We want to get to breaking news in Ontario, where crews are fighting a mulch fire. This is a live look right here at the scene. It's burning in the area of Euclid and Chino Avenue. Several mulch piles are on fire right now, and gusty Santa Ana winds, you can see there, are fanning the flames. So far, no structures have been damaged, and smoke from the fire is affecting parts of Chino and Ontario this morning. So be extremely careful if you're in that area, especially when you talk about the air quality.